coming for you. You have to hurry.
Back in town. How you been? Man, if you're here, we have to meet up. You know, spray the town red like the old days. I just have to figure out where the hell I am. The streets don't look the same anymore.
You better not be late. Not this time.
You're alive, dude. Enjoy what you want to. Tomorrow's not guaranteed. Today is a fucking realization. Yesterday is gone, like fucking 2,000, 5,000 years ago. Either you believe a truth or you believe a lie. Some may live and some may die. Predominant thought rules the cosmos. Laugh about it, it's a joke.
Sorry, got disconnected there. So, why'd you come back? Wait a second. You're here to see Dana, you dog. What, you gonna get back together again? What was that? Is there someone there with you?
you can only ask a question that only you can answer. That's the trick about questions. You contemplate things before those who told you what to contemplate thought. When you're born, you don't know. So you come into this place, but it doesn't replace like knowing or thinking about a seed being planted in the ground. We were seeds being planted to grow into sons. People need to hear that or they'll die.
What happens when you die, or what happens to your mind? It's for eternity sort of thing. You don't remember everything that happened before you were born, you just sort of popped into life like that, so I think you kind of get sad if you think about it, but if you think about it, like, it's going to happen to everyone eventually. There's nothing you can do about it, it's inevitable. I don't think anyone really knows, I don't think we'll ever know until it happens. I like to think that maybe something happens and you die and do something, I don't know, or like the human race will go on to, I don't know.
Is this really how it was? It's so hard to remember.
Hey there, buddy. What? Dana was there? Just now? Then why are you on the phone talking to me? Get going. You're gonna miss your chance.